He's an expert potter who signs up for novice classes to impress people.
But if he wants to impress people, why join a pottery class? Why not just say, hi, I'm a doctor?
Because he's crazy.
And fancy jobs don't impress people. I mean, you weren't impressed. I'm a lawyer.
Well, anyone could be a lawyer. You can even represent yourself. You can't do surgery on yourself. It's illegal. You get arrested. And then you get a free lawyer.